if there had been a change in the law and a sister dying, if that was a mechanism that was available to us, she'd still be alive. It would have just given her confidence to move through the latter stages of her illness. I remember it kind of near the end, and I said, "Are we doing the right thing?" And she said, "We're doing the only thing."